Do you know? Bob Hoskins was driven to the brink of insanity by his role in the 1988 film Who Framed Roger Rabbit. He had to act alongside cartoon characters for 8 months, and he began to hallucinate them after filming Rabbit. He eventually sought help for his mental health, but he never forgot the experience.